Okay. Yay, it has sound this time! I remember I tried streaming it before and there was no sound, and I had to fix it. But I fixed it! Yay! Graphically, this game holds up really well for being from, what, 2004, 2005? Plane crash. Tower in the ocean. This is darkness. Alright. No gods or kings, only man. Whoa. Okay. I love the music. Alright. Certainly has the creepy down. Are the stairs metal, or am I made of metal? The stairs look like they're made of metal. Sounds like I'm made of metal. Welcome to Rapture, bitch. Literally, the rabbit hole goes deeper. Alright. 10 fathoms. That looked like an Oscar to me. 18 fathoms. Oh, this must be,
I am Andrew Ryan.
What are they called?
And I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. Artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Is that a Big Daddy? I've never seen a Big Daddy before in a... I know of a Big Daddy. Wow. This is amazing. This is really cool. Welcome to Rapture. You can save your game at any time from the options menu. Is there a quick save button? Like, if I press F5 or F9 or whatever it is in this game, is it going to quick save for me? Saving content. Please do not turn off the machine. Well, no, I'm not planning on it.
Spear's coming up now!
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
Hi, guys. Hello. What the fuck?
Let me go.
Don't. What is happening here? What the fuck?
Is it someone new?
No. No! My splicers! Help!
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
Okay, Atlas.
Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Don't open the door!
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
All right. Don't leave me twisting in the wind, Atlas.
We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, is there wind at the bottom of the sea? Shut the fuck up! Oh my god. Bioshock has the spoops. Right. Don't wrap me in anything! What does it say? Attention, all bathysphere travel is now denied. What does that mean? Stop with your bullshit.
Just a bit more.
Oh!
How do you like that, sister?
Okay. Atlas, protect me!
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Okay.
Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they...
There's a wrench.
Goddamn splicers.
See the crouch.
She's so stuck.
Oh! Alrighty then!
Come back!
Yo, yo!
Please.
Fuck off! 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 Fuck off, bro! Potato chips? Is that how you heal? You get to eat potato chips? That's fucking awesome! What's this? Oh, this must be, like in Infinite, what are they called? The things that give you powers.
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
If you didn't know what it was, why would you jam it into your arm? Don't!
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish I love telling it would not be daddy. Yellow, always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating, the mighty.
The daddy's gonna fuck with me? I just got here! Isn't it a little early for a big daddy? Yeah.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing.
Yep.
It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Don't touch my belly. I don't know how!
It's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Plasmid, that's what they're called. I'm gonna use it when I need it, and not before. Cause I'm a smart man. What the hell? figured out what to do. Why? Through the plane? No. Yes. I got it. Oh, it's fish. Lost health, but gained. But Eve gained from talking. What's Eve? Magic shit for the plasmids? Is this M? Yeah, what is this? Vita chamber. If you are killed by the hospital, then you'll be revived and whole. Last Vita chamber you passed. Some of your health will be restored. Okay. Plasmids. Plasmids alter your genes to give you power, such as setting creatures on fire, causing your enemies. By pressing unbound. So I have to bind these keys, right? Eve runs your magic powers, okay. That's kind of what I figured. Oh, is that where I came from? In. Where is it? Okay, what are my... Let me check my bindings here. Weapon and plasmid selection. Where is it? Alright.
The money.
Whoa!
No, please!
I wanted to see someone.
I just wanted some company. I was just getting warmed up.
Okay. That man was on fire! Okay. Killed him. I'm assuming the open elevator is where I need to go. Fuck you, bro! Open elevator! I think Infinite, well, that was partly intentional. Infinite wanted to present a picture of a pure world that was actually fucked up at its core, but not... Whereas this was a world that at one time was pure, but right from the get-go was supposed to be all fucked up. You know what I mean? But Infinite definitely was supposed to be more of a shooter, more about your character, and less about the story your character is in. Does that make sense? That's the vibe I got from it, anyway.
Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet?
I see her chin. She's a Splicer,
why can't
right?
Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth. Oh, no.
Baby and me! Baby and me!
Plasmas changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it.
So why am I using them?
Butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want. It's my money. I earned it.
Do you want this, Huckley? Or do you want this?
I got a dollar. Hey, Stick. What's up, man?
I'm too spliced.
Last time.
I'm too spliced up. But he's gonna want.
What the hell is happening?
I'm not a bad person.
Yo, open up.
Oh, my just guy. Good things happen in bathrooms. Aha!
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture.
Holy shit.
Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
I can't use a weapon here. She's gonna kill him, right? Coming for me? Don't come for me. Go away. Go away. Save. Save. All right. Anything in this room that would be useful to me? Yeah, pistol rounds. Yeah, that was a good choice. More stuff and things? I don't like that. Yeah, I don't like it. 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 There's a Vita chamber. You have stuff and things? No. You don't fuck with the Big Daddies and Little Sisters, they won't fuck with me. Good. I most likely won't be fucking with them then. When I can avoid it.
Don't fucking touch me!
If you spot a Splicer in the water, hit him with the Electrobolt.
Oh. That's pretty cool. Money! Don't tell me, guys. There's a bad ending? I've never played it. I know nothing. Well, I'm gonna play it. And I'm gonna know. Oops. I didn't mean to... Oh, I'm drunk. That's amazing. I didn't know you could actually get drunk. I've only played Infinite, and I saw only the good ending to Infinite. I don't know if there was a bad ending for Infinite. Are there multiple endings for Bioshock Infinite? Because I only saw the one. Can I just fucking... I can flush toilets. I'm sorry, that's just a thing that you don't usually see in games. They don't actually usually let you flush the toilet. Realism. Cash. All right.
Security alert in progress.
If I can avoid it, I will. Whoa! What is happening? What is happening? He's trying to kill me with fire.
Leave me alone!
Oh, where are you going?
Yep. Infinite just had the one. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Oh shit. F. Shit.
There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
That got intense. Burial at Sea. I actually haven't played Burial at Sea. So I might at some point stream... I might stream all of the Bioshock games, because, even though I've played Infinite. Once I pick up Burial at Sea, finally. I know it's like way overdue for me to play it, because I played Infinite... I guess it was only a few months after it released, initially.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
In the meantime, I do what?
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle.
I'm not and government muscle, dude!
Or Buzz Lazar.
Am I? Yes, I could be. Ah, fuck. What the fuck do I do? Alright. Okay. We made it. Whee!